Former footballer Paul Gascoigne has been cleared by a jury at Teesside Crown Court of sexual assault after he kissed a woman on a train, but the jury is still considering an alternative charge of assault by beating. The 52-year-old former Rangers player denied sexually assaulting a woman on a York to Newcastle train in August 2018. For more on this story, visit the news article link.